the wounded knight that bore the rowing shield. Loud and cruel were the raven's cries that feasted on the field, saying that water cold and clear will never clean your wound. There's none but the witch of the West Maryland can make thee hale and soon. So turn, turn your stallion's head till his red mane flies in the wind, and the rider of the moon goes by and the bright star falls behind. And clear was the paling moon when shadow passed him by, below the hill were the brightest stars when he heard the owl cry, saying, why do you ride this way, and wherefore pay me here? I seek the witch of the West Fairland who dwells by the winding mere. And it's weary by the owl's water and the misty bright fern way, till through the cleft of the Kirkston pass the winding waterway. Me good grey hawk, and thee my steed may graze thy fill from us this mountain walk. But come when you hear my horn and answer swift the call, for I fear the sun will rise this morn, you will serve me best of all. And it's down to the water's brim he's borne the rowing shield, and the golden rod he has cast in to see what the lake might yield. And wet rose she from the lake, and clean when she, one half the form of a maiden fair with a jet black mare's body. And loud, long, and shrill he blew till his mate was by his side. Aye, overhead the grey hawk flew, and swiftly he did ride, saying, horse, well be brindled down, fetch me the jet black mare, stoop and strike me good grey hawk, and bring me the maiden fair. Silvery sword, lay down thy rowing shield, for I see by the briny blood that flows you've been wounded in the field. And she stood in a gown of the velvet blue, bound round with a silver chain, and she's kissed his bailiffs once and twice, and three times round again. And she's bound his wound with the golden rod, full fast in her arms he lay. And he has risen hale and soon with the sun high in the day. She said, ride with your brindled hounds at here, and your good grey hawk in hand. There's none can harm the knight whose name of the witch of the West Maryland.